Which one are we live with, Melee or Smash 4?
You're the worst.
Some big dummy. What is that?
That's you.
Oh, okay. So here we go. We got some intense battles happening here. We got double cloud gameplay versus the old Donkey Kong and Iggy.
IGGY.
Now, IGGY is very scary against the cloud duo because you gotta watch out for his neutral B. Oh my god.
That his was neutral B, best move.
Who's playing DK? He's
not you.
Something too. But as you can see here, we got a good stage control by DK and Green Team. But they're up airing a lot and they're keeping them in the air. But here we go, we got Cloud switching over to the up airs. And
they both have limit.
We see this is a very interesting situation. See, both clouds have limit.
And they limited and then they
no longer have limit now because they're dead.
Oh wow.
Now I feel like their strategy here for Green Team is Iggy goes in and DK is back there kinda cleaning up.
Or getting cleaned up.
Yeah. They're getting cleaned up.
Alright, well, we've got a match here, folks. Green Team has a lead.
I didn't even look at the stocks. Here we go.
Now
it's 1-1 to 1-1.
This is
an even game. Now, if Clouds play this right, they can probably pull this one back. But we're not sure if they're going to play it right because we have to wait till they finish the game.
Yeah.
We got the old jabs to down B combo.
But Iggy is not going without a fight.
Iggy has been a little bit of a spiffy. But he uses the most OP move in the game to combo into forward air. Holy crap.
Nobody expects it.
Now, side being back into his own Koopa guy is not what I would recommend.
His Koopa guy.
That was a little unsafe, and he gets punished.
What can you do when you're a 1v2?
It's true. Alright, now the set difference is 2-2, so it's getting pretty lit here.
This is actually really hype.
Yeah, it's pretty hype.
Like 2-2?
2-2. It's going to game 5.
They're going to call it right there. They're going to split the money.
Now, is this grand finals?
It's
nice. Let's see if we got any character switches here. Do you think Blue Team is going to switch their characters?
Blue Team would not.
Okay, what about Green?
I don't know who Green people are. I think they're visitors, so maybe. But their Donkey Kong and Iggy are pretty damn sweet so far.
Honestly, it's been pretty hype.
From what we've seen, it's been pretty hype.
Yeah.
Like half of the
game. I'm impressed. Now, it looks like the old Psycho Mike was changing up his skin there for his Cloud character.
Yeah, good luck.
He's trying to increase edgy style. Let's see what happens here. Ooh.
Ooh.
So bad.
What do you think Iggy's best approach option on Cloud is?
I think his best approach option is probably side B.
Side B, and then you hop when it hits their shield?
You do whatever you can, really. If you want to do the little dash, go for it.
Oh, you mean like the spin out?
Yeah, like
that's
if you
risky,
see him
though.
Not shielding, go for the spin out.
Are you sure about that? It's pretty risky.
Well,
this guy seems to not use the spin out at all, so.
I mean, I'm a BJ main, so I actually have...
He's really good with BJ.
I'm not a BJ main right now, but in the past I have put some work into him. All Brendan right. knows.
DK got limited. I mean, I didn't say anything about it, but it was like a down D, so, you know.
Yeah, we forgot to mention that he got limited by Cloud.
He got hit with the forward throw.
Gotta watch out for
awkward.
That, because... When enemies throw, there's a hitbox there, and you can get hit by it.
Yeah, it's very weird.
Yeah, it's pretty jank.
Like Bowser's up throw, which
now
sends
you gotta
them...
watch out for that, because Cloud's forward smash is invincible on frames 3 to 11. I don't know that for sure.
It hits three times.
It hits three times.
So you better shield.
Oh my lord, that is up airs.
Cloud City.
Yeah. This is some interesting stuff.
Psycho's holding on to his stock. Oh man.
And he's holding on to Limit as well.
No, that Psycho is not the one with the Limit.
I don't know which one has the Limit.
Jeez. Marco's the one with the Limit.
Oh, I see now.
Oh. A fully charged up smash into an up smash is what happened there.
Wow.
And he died for it.
Because
he stuck his
sword.
Avoided
that Limit very well. Now, Iggy has some good horizontal and vertical recovery.
Yeah, Iggy's recovery is pretty dang good, actually.
But Donkey Kong's recovery is only horizontal.
And Cloud's is pretty much only vertical.
A little bit.
He almost makes it back, but does not.
It's
now
not
it's
looking
DK.
Great for Green Team here, but you never know. DK could pull some.
He's
really
got four stocks
stuff
to take out.
That's not that bad. Look at this.
They both have Limit, and they're gonna do Cloud things to this big body.
You know, you're right. This is over for DK. I'm sorry, folks. It's over for him.
Oh man, I want to see him come back after he said that.
Nope, it's 100% over.
I believe.
I'll eat my shoe if DK wins this.
All right, let's go, DK. Oh, he's not eating his shoe. And there goes Winners Finals.